It's a sad day when nobody in this entire store can reach the upper echelon of performance and become employee of the month. Maybe next month, McDonald's.